This is a quick video of my mushroom drum, mushroom skin drum. It's made out of these. And this is what they look like, dried. I think there was a quite a small bit and it just grew really big. Tied it on with a string when it was wet and it's dried out. I thought it would break, but it hasn't. It's not very loud because you can't cut that bottom off. I might try and get the bottom off or drill some holes in it. But I'm amazed it didn't break and it smoothed out. With a knife. But what's even better is I've put one of these on, put it through this little box amp, turn it up. The nicer, put some effects on it, put some echo on it.